step on my Ralph Simmons. Don't step on my Ralph Simmons. Do you know how much I'm spending? My closet, it worth about a million. To the little out the runway. Neck, then the kitchen. Ralph Simmons. All kind of crazy colors. Living color. Left wrist, roll it, ice. Make some Margiela, my sweater. Mama told me settle. Ralph Simmons, don't lace them. Got your
and talking about the paper. I swear to God, these got these behaviors. They be hating, I feel out of living cul-de-sac, don't get along. Ooh, right with my neighbors. Diamonds on my neck and rolling on. Now I later got underbid flavors. I'm with my lightsaber. Ooh, feel like Darth Vader. I'm a boss, you know I might riff it. Ooh, right in my basement. Yeah. But you know that I'm gon' face it. Wait, that's the reason that they mad. Kala Uzi, yeah, he made it. Yeah, I wore that rap for I made it. Yeah, I wore that rap for I made it. Yeah, got that rap all in my basement. Yeah, yeah, once they got patience. Yeah, I'm famous. Yeah, put my side inside Mark Jacob. Ayy, making a place with my label. I get it, I count it, 100 on my table.
Sterling silver lasers. Rubies red, my skin too black to blush. Too red to tick, not pages. This ain't on the green, was it up? Pocket's full of mint leaves. Been smelling like it brushed tea. Say cheese, see the porcelain. Water, see the backwoods. Raph dragon on the floor. In it. I'm torching the road in these Gucci flames. Stuck to the pavement, they glued. I'm 2.5 million in the venue and 2,500 a tube. I'm cold like I'm sick with the flu. I cover my face and I'm a spring summer 2002.
Yeah, please don't touch my rap. In the grass, Teddy. Quick with the hands, ready. Please don't touch my please don't touch my rap. Shirt off on cam, ready. Red stock in memory. Please don't pop my tie.
You know, I'm like, yeah, nice P, you know?
What up, P?
Man.
The música de Harry Fox.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things. I call them, bring them things. Mucho. Bring them things, looking so expensive, rings and things. I bring them things.
Man, you don't want what them, bro. Oh, you, and you better get low. Extort, you ain't got no friends. Like a Chanel scarf, like rainbow. $1,000, this ain't your cloth. You ain't, that ain't no song. I can see the noodles made for poodles. I'm thinking about the love of Rari Coupe. 1.8, the option is the roof. Greens is a secret to the youth. Your goals are malnourished. Please spit the juice. Y'all be vaping, I be maiden. Yes. Y'all be aping, I'm Richard Mill Nation. No diamonds, just tourbillon facing with gears and sprockets with the sapphire casing.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things. I call them, bring them things. Mucho. Bring them things, looking so expensive, rings and things. I bring them things.
Here's a little story about a kid from Morocco. Had to show Carlito, I was Benny Blanco.
Check it out.
Raindrop, offset. Plug, need an outlet. Child put me in the box, I'm in the box off. All of face shorty, socks off. Nat Miller, Reggie Miller, Villa, the killer, Canary, Black Stilla, White Villa, Villa, French vanilla, garage like a kill himself. Lauren Hillam, get up. Crib Calabasas on the hill. I had a morning, like Beatles won't be on the red carpet. Alcatraz.
trash bars, crash cars, ain't no future in front. My homies rip your mask off.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things, I bring them things. I call them, he bring them things. Mucho, I bring them things. Looking so expensive, rings and things. I bring them things. I bring them things. I bring them things.
In the streets like it's common sense. Stack the money heads up like it's second nature. Gotta stay pulled up like it's second nature. Keep a chip in my hair like it's second nature. Big make me stare like second nature. Zest disappear like second nature. On the same block like an hour later. Whole team eating but it's only right. There's a spare plate but you're the phony type. J-Hus ugly in it. Baby 1 minute. You're looking wicked. Ayo, I started off gentle. My stroke ain't mental. My lifestyle eventful. I didn't mean to offend you. Fendi belt saying I style like I'm mental. Moving wild and mental. I made another 5 this week. Your money playing hide and seek. I don't even like to speak. I just tell him hi and bye. Slide up automatic. Hyundai. 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 Doing styles on them like it's common sense. Popped out the Benz like it's common sense. Put a monkey on my feet like it's common sense. Got gorillas in the streets like it's common sense. Stack the money heads up like it's second nature. Gotta stay pulled up like it's second nature. Keep the chip in my hair like it's second nature. Big make me stare like second nature.
Since you're gonna do it, yeah, I haven't did it. I'm handling it, handy with it. Think I'ma do it, let that do it. Bang. Stick jam like what happened to it. Was it not working, bruv? Why you think I'm lurking, bruv? Creep on him, lean on him. Witnesses eavesdropping, keep popping. They keep bopping like I ain't seen nothing. Don't make me upset. Reach for an object. Who's that in the passenger? Brown skin, stopper. Got big body. In my face. On me. Money, I got that for me. You're not popping, never pop nothing. Stop bluffing. Your opinion, always destined for brilliance. Wouldn't rest on a million. Dressed as civilians.
All them masked up looking creepy. Park up, jump out, jump in. Skirt out like it's too easy. If anybody else didn't see me. Doing styles on them like it's common sense. Popped out the Benz like it's common sense. Put a monkey on my feet like it's common sense. Got gorillas in the streets like it's common sense. Stack the money heads up like it's second nature. Gotta stay pulled up like it's second nature. Keep a chip in my hair like it's second nature. Big make me stare like second nature.
Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to get me. I still wish it would, I still wish I'm well, yeah. Yo. Put my problems in them, only check up when the checks come. My pocket's looking best up. talking never stretch us. They talking like they jealous of me. They talking like they never love me. They talking like they next door. I still treat them like so treat them like so. Showers on the way. I've been working 25 hours every day. Pull up with the bands, have them dancing in the rain. Pull up with the bands, have them dancing in the rain. Yo. Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got look like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to get me, hit me. I still wish it would, I still wish them well, yeah.
And now we get a peek at some of the top players here for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis ready to go in the booth. We hope you're ready to go at the controls. Let's play. Kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This one fielded at the 5. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. To the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
Ezekiel Ziggy Ansah with a tackle for loss. Just think, he's still learning the game of football. Didn't play a heck of a lot of it in his native country. And at BYU, was just scratching the surface before he hit the NFL.
Yeah, from Ghana, where he really liked soccer and basketball. But football's okay for him, right?
Yeah, I think it's worked out very well. Drafted on potential. He's realizing it here.
And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. And the play goes for 19 yards. Gives him a new set of downs. He'll get three up to midfield.
Not much happening there on first down.
I thought there might have been a hole for a split second.
Yeah, but it dried up pretty quickly, didn't it? Closed fast.
See if they stay on the ground for second down.
20!
From midfield, here's Brady. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. And that is caught. Touchdown, Kansas City. A big play there. 50 yards. And the Chiefs are going to take a first quarter lead. And his kick is good to make it 7-0 KC. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. Tyreek Hill on the return. And he'll get it up just past the 20, and his guys will go to work at the 21-yard line. They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. The catch made by DeAndre Hopkins. And he takes this one just shy of midfield all the way to the 49. A very solid gain of 27. Throwing on first down. Moon. Going deep for Hopkins. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by the free safety, Eric Berry. And he's going to return it to the 21-yard line.
I know some teams are leery about playing cover two because a strong safety's not usually a terrific cover guy. But in this case, he played it perfectly. Read the football and went and made the interception.
And he'll give it here to his running back. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. 10 yards there to start the drive, and just enough by about the length of the football for a first down. They go play action here on first down.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him there. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. And if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to rumble.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And he's going to be stopped up quickly here. Just a yard up to the 39.
Well, they didn't get a whole lot out of that one, but I think you've got to continue to try and run and try and keep the defense honest.
You mean, or also just sit back, dare you to throw it on every down?
Yeah, you get your quarterback hit a lot that way, too.
He's going to sling this deep downfield. So they took a shot there on third down, couldn't get it. Now it's fourth.
How about this offense already feeling good about themselves with a touchdown already in their first drive? It certainly come out firing, even though that one was incomplete.
With the 7-0 lead, Moore apt to take a shot like that downfield?
Hey, you're one to the good. Go ahead and try and press your advantage.
And he's got a first down as he's up to the 48. It's a 9-yard pickup on the play. And on fourth down, they're able to convert and move the sticks. And to give this time to the tailback. And he might have got this across midfield, not by much. They'll mark it down at the 49. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense. And guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. But you still have to be alert for the draws and other plays of that nature to make sure you don't get hurt.
4 yards on the pickup, and just like that, it's third down. And the D looking like they may blitz. Brady looking to throw on third and two. And it's complete to Kelce. And he will have a first down here at about the 40. Just 4 yards on the pickup, but that's good enough to extend the drive. Throwing on first down is Brady. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
That would have been a great catch, but it's real difficult to hold on to it because it was contested all the way. Would have been a great play if he'd been able to haul that one in.
Now they'll run it on the toss. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain.
He had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. Well, just play after play after play on this long drive for the offense. From the gun on third down, Brady. He's got a first down and much more inside the 20. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Travis Kelce, 35 yards. And the Chiefs add on to their lead. Boy, it's nice to have that big, reliable target you can go to.
Each and every time. A lot of people see that position as a fallback. Throw it to them when all else fails. Not at all. This guy can make plays, and that's exactly what he just did.
Yeah, play here for a touchdown. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This fielded at the 2. Muscles him off. Then he'll take this across the 25. Couple of extra yards up to the 27-yard line. As Seattle now ready to march out of the field. Already down 2 touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down 2 touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points, get that 0 off the board. Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1.
First play of the drive. Let's give credit all around. Excellent blocking. But the guy carrying the ball, he was the finisher. A really nice run.
To throw on 2nd down. Moon toward the sideline, and look at that catch, dragging the toes, and that's going to be a 1st down. Well done. A very solid gain of 27.
Here we go.
On 1st and 10, Moon. Left side here to Sanders. And he is knocked down from the side. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up 2nd down.
When you see zone defense and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you've got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go, because he might wander into some tough coverage.
Now we've got whistles and movement up front. I think this is against Seattle. Penalty, it's Murray. And a solid run down inside the 30. 8 yards there on the carry, and now they're left with a much more manageable 3rd and 3.
Playing as a 3-4 front is really challenging for offensive linemen because they can do so many different things. But when you're running the football, if you can handle the nose tackle up front, and it may be a guard can slide up to the 2nd level and block a linebacker, that's when you have success running the football.
It's a gain of 4, and it gets him the 1st. From the gun, Moon. They complete it to Hill. And he'll be brought down at the 21, just shy of the 20 in the red zone. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up 2nd down. 2 minutes remain here in the first half. We're back to Arrowhead after this. Walker, the tight end, in motion. To throw on second down. Moon. Looking left side, and he's got a man. It's Sanders. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4. That one goes for 16 yards. It sets him up first and goal. They'll try to run it in with Murray. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
Every year I go to the combine and marvel at the speeds that linebackers are running nowadays. They run like DBs. And let's face it, they know how to finish plays, too. Eyes up, head up.
End zone caught. Touchdown, Seattle. Emmanuel Sanders, a 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Seahawks able to make this a close game again. And that one makes it 14-7. Is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This will be fielded at the 6. Now a hit and a loose football. And the Seahawks have picked it up. And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line. And careless with a football there on the kick return.
And one thing I love about going to practices is trying to get around coaches and hear their catchphrases and what they really emphasize. We haven't been to a single one yet this year where a guy fielding a kick, you don't hear, tuck it away, tuck it away, tuck it away. And this time, they turned it over.
Ball security eluded him.
Well, if the coaching staff's doing a good job upstairs, they'll file away what they just saw from the defense right there. They sold out to stop that running play. I'd say keep that in mind. They want to try that again, go play action, hit them over the top.
It's a pickup of 6 and good enough to move the chains. Down, Moon. And this one caught along the sideline, but they say already out of bounds. And the throw didn't give him a chance to turn it upfield, and that brings up second down.
Well, one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown him a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after him, they've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. Give them 5 on the screen play, and that'll set up a third down.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still ended up with a solid game.
And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. Give him 2 yards on that play, and that'll bring up fourth down. And Lambeau will put this one through, and they'll cut the lead back down to 4 now at 14-10. So a field goal here, they're still down, but they put a dent into that lead before the break.
And that's got to feel good, because now they've seen that they can put some more points on the board, and that gives them a whole second half to get back to where they want to be, and that's in the lead.
This one fielded at the 5. And he's got some space here. So 2 quarters down, 2 remain. Charles and I return after the break. Okay, so Larry apparently giving us the silent treatment all of a sudden, and we're going to skip ahead to quarter number 3. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. That is going to be a safety. And you know, the man who sat in my chair the last few years, he has a theory. These plays, these safeties, they're so rare. Maybe they should be worth more than 2, maybe 4 points.
I think he's got a great point. I really do, Brandon. But I would go ahead and up into 6. I'm a former defender. Ooh. To me, that's like scoring a touchdown.
Easy now. I'll go 4. I don't know about 6.
Come on, come on. Come up to 6.
A lot of points. Here comes the Chiefs offensive unit as they'll have it to begin quarter number 3. Now, right now, they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. Two drives, two touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
Open up. And the Seahawk defense gets to him, and they bring him down. Ziggy Ansah in there to drop him, and it'll be a loss of about 8. On second down, here's Brady. To the right side, it's Kelce. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains. They'll run it now out of the gun. And an alley to run. And he's brought down. Back-to-back nice plays. 12 yards that time and a first down.
At this stage of the game, the run-pass numbers are a little bit out of whack because most of their yardage has come through the air. But in a sense, that just sets things up for big runs like that because the defense might be a little bit off balance. They pick up another first down with that.
And he's got it. Touchdown, Chiefs.
We see this route all the time, but when it's well executed, it's a beauty.
And it feels like the fade takes forever to develop, like that ball is just hanging in the air.
And the reason why is that the receiver is trying his best to work the defender inside and give himself space to fade away from him and catch the football, and that's exactly what happened there.
Tough there, good pass, hit the hands, he just couldn't bring it in.
And every receiver's coach, everywhere, seeing that play, focus, focus, focus. Watch it all the way in and tuck it away.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Here's the dangerous Tyreek Hill. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. The Seattle offense now set to come back out on the field. And last time they surrendered the safety, we know they don't want to do that again.
That is just one of those oddities in scoring that we get. And it's just so strange to see that go up on the board. And then you got to make sure that that doesn't happen to your team again. They've got to take care of the ball.
But boy, it juices up the defense.
Oh, without a doubt. That's a great way to score some points.
First down, Moon. Sideline throw, it's complete. And a nice job there of keeping the toes in bounds. Give him 9 there on the first down completion.
Let's make this one simple. What a catch, especially the finishing part of getting his feet in bounds, toe tapping, and of course, foot dragging.
Little tapestry, if you will.
Ooh, I like it.
Looking to throw on second down. Moon being chased out left. Now he'll let it go deep. That's caught inside the 20. It's a big play there for Seattle. 42 yards.
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, it was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
One thing I do know about DeMarco Murray, he loves to pile up carries. You know, a lot of backs are concerned about how many they have. Not him. He wants the ball all the time. But so far in this game, that's not working too well, and his team's losing.
He's had a decent chunk of carries. He just hasn't had much success when he's gotten those carries.
Completed pass on second down. Now it's third down as the defense looks for the stop. Operating from the gun. Moon finding his safety valve here. That's complete. And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle. DeMarco Murray. An 18-yard touchdown grab. And the Seahawks have made this a one-score game. And he'll bang that one through. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This fielded at the 2. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line. Here's the Kansas City offense now as they get set to take over. first and 10. Here's Brady. He's going to fire one deep. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off. It's J.J. Wilcox. And the return this time will go out to the 42-yard line.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
They'll try and get the running game going here with Murray. Busting through contact. Just wasn't a huge hole there for him to operate. Stopped just inside the 35-yard line.
Sometimes with the running game, you've just got to stick with it. Look, it's the third quarter, no time to panic. But that also doesn't mean you just do it the same way you've been doing it the entire ball game. Maybe change up some blocking assignments or run a few different plays, but stay with the overall essence of the running game.
Again, it's Murray. Fights through, and now a crease. And all the way in, touchdown, Seattle. DeMarco Murray with now his second touchdown of this third quarter. And the interception by the Seahawks D leads to a touchdown. They'll try to run with Murray. And he gets halfway there down to the 1 yard line. And in the third quarter here, they were trying to push that to a 3-point game, but instead it'll stay at one.
And I'm a big proponent of not chasing points or going for two too early. But in this case, I understand why. You know, if you kick an extra point, you're just up two,
yeah,
right? So a field goal still puts the other team ahead. So you go for two here and protect the field goal lead. They didn't get it done, though.
And he'll give it here to his running back. And he will lose yardage here back at the 23-yard line. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down. And yet again, this run game just continues to be completely shut off.
Completely stymied. Hey, they're trying to get some consistency, trying to find places to roam. They just haven't been there throughout this game.
And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete. The Chiefs on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This is third down and 12. He's going to launch this thing way downfield. A fight for the football, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Stephon Gilmore. And his guys are going to take over at the 21-yard line.
So that's back-to-back drives where they've thrown an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
On first and 10, Moon. And that is incomplete. The Pro Bowler DeAndre Hopkins, the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down. Well, the numbers have been good in the passing game and certainly a big reason why they have the lead. But now here, third quarter, maybe go to the run game a little more?
Yeah, perhaps. I mean, after that incompletion, a little credit to the defense for shutting them down on that play. Maybe you try and run the football a little bit more in this spot. But they have to feel good about how they've been throwing it overall.
Going deep for Hopkins. He's got a man. Complete. A really good pickup of 28 yards. Well, we haven't been shortchanged on offense. Another fun play to watch there on the deep pass.
This game has the feel of, what, a turkey bowl, a Thanksgiving day. You know, when we get together this year and the Davises and the Gardens get together, that's what our playbook's going to look like they're drawing them up in the dirt. And so far, it's working for both of them.
8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. We're back now in KC. This one's still anybody's ball game. It's a 1-point difference here as we begin the fourth quarter of play. And after the play on the ground, that brings up second down here. The gun. Moon. Sanders has it over the middle. A really nice gain of 25 yards. Defensively, they're okay with that. Short little route, tackle him inbounds. Okay.
All right, cliche alert. it's time for someone to make a play because they've got to have something bigger downfield. They can't just take what they give them. They've got to force it and make something big happen for them.
A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
They completed the screen on the perimeter, but, boy, that was textbook defense, exactly as you're taught to play against a wide receiver screen, and they snuffed it out for a loss of yardage.
To throw on second down, Moon. Over the middle, complete. It's Sanders, and he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down. As big of a play as we've had in this one so far. This is third and three. Tiff carry of the game now, Murray. So he fought off the tackle, and that effort gives him the first before he's brought down. Give him a gain of four, able to convert, and that sets up first and goal now. And at this stage of the game, time a factor, time on their side as they just try to eke out the final precious moments of this one. They go back to and able to push his way forward here for a good little gain. They give him five that time as they draw a bit closer here for a second and goal.
Oh, Brandon, I'm going to tell you, this is football time to me. They're inside the 10-yard line. That's like drawing the line in the sand. Who's going to make the stand here? Defensive guys, they know if he gets in the end zone, this ball game is over.
And he will take this one in for the Seattle touchdown. Jermaine Oluwole taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Seahawks add on to their lead. And that's why you have the fullback, Charles. Couldn't get it into play before with a smaller guy. Turned to a little more power. They score it.
And that has to warm the hearts of a lot of old-school football fans. They love when they get to see a little bit of power football.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This will be fielded at the 6. And nice work on the return as they'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. Time for a break. We'll come back, see what transpires after this. Now a handoff looking right. And now running right through it. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. That goes for a Chiefs first down, 14 yards.
So right now what I'm seeing an offense just firing off the ball a lot quicker than they can react. And not only that, this is...
And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked up by Deion Jones, the linebacker. And he'll take it.